his voice.
I was not expecting that voice from him, actually.
Wow.
Salam, Kush Amadid, Man Avjil Hastam, Vain Hasam Sandy.
Hi, everyone. For the record, my wife now knows that introduction off by heart, so she's very impressive. All right.
Thank you.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, for today, we're going to look at a song by Salar Akili. We're going to look at his song, Tanha Memanam.
So, anyway, you guys, we're pretty excited. Let's get started. Okay, this sounds beautiful. The intro. Oh, his voice!
I was not expecting that voice from him, actually.
Wow! A beautiful song along with his beautiful voice. Like Sandy said, I wasn't expecting it. He wasn't expecting that kind of voice from him, but that was just so beautiful. And if it has this English subtitle right now, I'm already weeping at the moment because it's just so beautiful. And I really feel like a little emotional, like just listening to the song. It's just so beautiful.
Well, I gotta admit, Salar Akili tricked us. So generally, like maybe it's just my stereotype, but when I see a bigger guy, I expect a powerful voice, not a very beautiful voice. Like I would expect a bigger guy maybe use the word powerful, not beautiful, but this guy here is a very, very pleasant, very beautiful voice to listen to.
Yeah,
so,
that's true.
You know, it's pretty incredible so far.
Yeah, let's keep going
Got an accordion thrown in there, that's pretty cool.
Oh, shuftam, Zachmas Barodam, Hidam. Oh, shuftam, Chun, as no Kasson, Ranjida.
With the instrument, when it's, you know, when the instrument kicking in, that was so beautiful, and I really feel, you know, emotional inside, but glad I'm not crying.
Yeah, the you know, this is obviously a large scale performance here. I mean, you have a lot of instruments on the stage.
Yeah,
you have the smoke as well. You can see, you know, a ton of people in the crowd watching. So, you know, this is a large scale production of the song, but you know, the combination of all those sounds together, you know, led by his beautiful voice.
Yeah, very
beautiful. Yeah, it's very nice to listen to. It's a beautiful song. Off his glasses to waved everyone.
That was very beautiful, you guys. I love the song. It sounds so beautiful, and his voice is just wow. It's as beautiful as the song. That was amazing.
And for those of you wanting to know a little more about Salar Akili, his full name is Mir Salar Moslemi Akili. He's a classical and Persian traditional singer, and his wife Harir Shariat Zadeh plays piano and daf. We both suspect that she is the one that's playing piano here in the song. So his background, coincidentally, goes back to when he was 8 years old, when he started playing the piano. So it's kind of ironic, the fact that he ended up settling down with a pianist as well.
Yeah, that's true. So anyway, guys, that was beautiful, and I hope you like this video too. If you do, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more action video, and we'll see you next time. Bye guys, thank you for watching.
Have a nice day, everyone.
Khudafez.